Hey guys, it's Teresa Shea from Fly Fierce Fab, and in today's video, I'm going to show you guys how I made my DIY feather heels. So first, I grabbed some black evening sandals I had bought at Charlotte Russe last year during their closing sale. I have some E6000 glue, some scissors, and then a black feather boa that I got from Hobby Lobby. It comes in a bunch of different colors, and they're $3.99. You get a whole lot, and honestly, it's not going to take that much at all. So the first thing we want to do is just sort of measure the feather boa across the front strap of the shoe just to estimate how much we're going to need. Now there's a little end piece at the end of the feather boa. We want to cut that off. We're not gluing that to our shoe. That would not be cute. Now we want to just verify the original estimation of how much fur we're going to need. You want to measure twice but cut once. And then now that we've verified, okay, that's how much we need to cover that front strap, we want to fold it in half because we want to double it. Doubling it makes it look nice and full. It looks lush. It looks luxurious. So girl, we gonna double it. Now that we've doubled it, we're going to cut that piece off of the feather boa, and now we're going to start applying some E6000 glue to the front strap of the shoe. My strategy really was just to spread it out as much as I could. Doing one thin line just wouldn't be enough to like really adhere the feather boa down. So I just really made sure that I spread it generously across the front of the shoe. Now just a heads up, on the E6000 glue package, it does say it takes some time to cure. I believe it takes about 72 hours to fully set and fully cure. So just keep that in mind. So now what I'm doing is keeping that feather boa doubled, I am pressing it down on top of the glue on the shoe. And you really just wanna take your time and press it on. This way it really sets in place correctly. I wanted to make sure it was firmly adhered. I don't want it to like lift or come off later. And something important to note too is you wanna make sure that when you're applying the glue, you apply enough where you can like pinch the feather boa pieces together. This way they stick together and stay shut. I noticed like when I first put it on, they weren't like pressed together. So there was like a little gap in between. So that's why I carefully took some glue and pressed the pieces together. This way it was like shut. And you just want to be really careful because if you get the glue on the feathers, you're not going to be able to like really get that off. So just do everything really carefully. So this is the first shoe that's done. Now we got to do the other one. When you're applying the E6000 glue, you want to make sure you put enough like towards the edge of the shoe and then press the feathers down there as well. This way the sides don't start to lift up because that would look kind of crazy. So I'm just taking my time, I put more glue there. I'm really going back through and pressing the feathers down onto the shoe to make sure they're firmly secured. And that is basically it. I think these heels came out super cute. I hope you guys enjoyed my tutorial. If you have any questions, you can leave them down below. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, stay snatched, and I'll see you next time.